So there's not that much YouTube content to go through, but it's not like relatively long, so I'm gonna try and listen to it in the background while I'm streaming, just so I can like manage me distracted focus. I say that, but then like it ends up being like, oh, I need to use my brain too much. I was doing like supply runs of, well, calculating the supply runs of stuff, wasn't I? Like, why is that two out? I think that's an error. Wait a second, is it actually two out? No, only modular engine out, so yeah, it should only be... I'm just gonna run out of part, haven't I? Right, let's go get those. Yeah, so I've got the YouTube video like running at 1.5 speed in the background. I'm gonna set it up like, because that's what I normally do when I'm doing them offline. But I'm gonna set it to like to 1x speed and see if I can concentrate on doing this shit and paying attention to chapter markers at the same time. Windows a little bit. It's rewinding it a little bit. A lot of this stuff's not going to make any sense to anyone but me. I was like, when I'm live stream clipping, like I was pausing YouTube, which is kind of perfectly illustrative of the way I'm making. When I'm live stream clipping, I've got lossless cut like embedded in the corner. Or, you know, full screen with when I'm like completely like switching focus from, you know, A to B. But with the YouTube stuff, because of issues, I don't screen share the browser anymore. So I don't screen share the browser anymore, so I can't really screen share what I'm doing over in, you know, YouTube land. Before we swing back to the space elevator factory, let's go check on the warehouse for copper sheets. Also, let's check the power grid, we haven't done that in a while. The max consumption dropping down suggests something hit an underclocked manifold. What that was. Well, that's just stuck full of shit, isn't it? Thought of the same Mark II parts. Okay, so let's get this belt upgraded to Mark II. Man, it's not technically, like, it's not saturating the belt because it's spitting out less than 46 units a minute. But it's going to be good practice for when the circuit boards and what have yous are added, assuming I'm not doing on-site production. Yeah, that's already set up. The manifold's being built, it's going to be fine until we unlock a steamed copper sheets. Anyway, where was I? You pack the marker. 3, 657. It's just reference to update 6 there, but I've run out of 3 info card slots. adding the video to the Sweden pack. Now they're talking about the YouTube span, so I have to rewind and sort of check them after that. Marker. talking about the six things video. Again, like, okay, so again, there's this whole thing of like I'm ranting about stuff like you can't see because I'm not screen capturing YouTube. There's this issue with YouTube Studio, actually YouTube in general. I've mentioned it on stream before that there is currently a five info card per video limit on YouTube videos, and that's it. If your video is super short, that's how many cards you get. If your video is long, that's how many cards you get. Now, there's this, I can understand there being an upper cap because, you know, like a while ago they took off the up, like the upload cap, so like people, I've seen people uploading like multi-day long YouTube videos. But the archive channel has like clips that last anywhere from like a couple of seconds to the one I'm doing now being 45 minutes long ish. And I only have like 5 info cards. So I can't, like, whenever someone like on the stream mentions a topic that there is a YouTube playlist for, once I hit that cap, I can't put the topic reference in. Like, I have to mention a video like they're doing now, like the six things that are not being added to Satisfactory video. Can't reference that. Because I want to reference the announcement video at the end. It's not nice. YouTube marker. freaking what type of thing she put on that video. Alright, it's not that one. That's a thought. How many times does the parachute get referenced outside of... Well, actually outside, like in the general equipment, thing. Because parachutes are only on as a virtual topic on the archive. Well, there's no clips with the word parachute in the title. So... it's a good sign, I suppose. Yeah. No, I was just thinking I might have to, like, disrupt the stream by having to, go reorganize a whole bunch of YouTube clips. Because there's this annoying issue with YouTube where... you can't set a default sort order consistently on YouTube playlists. So, like, what I would rather do is I'd rather have... I can't reliably go by upload order because of yet another issue with YouTube Studio, which I'll not get into, because otherwise I'll just be going on an endless tangent of rants. Endless rant of tangents? Tangents or rants? Yeah, English, weird. Perfect example of going on a tangent. I would want parachute related videos to appear on the parachute playlist in the order that they happened. So if there was multiple parachute clips in the same stream, I want them to be in the correct order. If there was multiple parachute clips over time, I'd want all of them to be in order relative to each other, etc. Which means if I'm adding a new playlist, which I am doing right now, I wouldn't want this video to be the first thing in the list. I'd want it to be the last thing in the list. Let's rewind this and see if there's a start with a parachute thing. Parachutes, Captain Marker, where does that come in? We're talking about how the point of the parachute worked. capture marker for the zip lines. I just thought, is it zip line or is it zip line? Oh well, both work in there. Okay, let's check the world. I was going to say, let's check the wiki. Like, no, let's check. Let's be self-consistent. What I've actually got on the equipment list. Separate words. So check the marker. It should be the zip line as two words. What was it? Lines, plural, actually. Let's do this kind of things. You check the marker for conveyor belts. Level 4 of versatile framework. dismantle mode. Do I have a playlist for dismantle mode, or is it just going to build modes? Or blueprint dismantle, but I don't have mass dismantle. I'll slap it under build modes. I'm not seeing where it is. The filter dismantle, what's it? Fresh interruption. Window that. Mark it off with this person fresh. new chapter marker, but we haven't established the topic yet. So that's 25:55. DMs and Twitter and shit. Performing head back satisfactory. Completely changing about which topic they're talking about. Confused here. What are we producing here? We're producing modular engine. Oh, yeah. Right. That might be double lines. Updating sync and modular engine to some more. Where's the thermal rocket being produced? Downstairs. YouTube stuff. go get quartz crystal. Like, I might have some stashed at the pub, but I can't remember. Oh shit. What about these? Market. The top of it, FedEx. Stingers, fun. Adding it to the environment playlist because there's no fartlicks playlist. But remember that we've definitely dumped some stuff at the hull. Head straight back in the space on the little factory. Now I'm remembering that I took the side of the building out. That's a question. So it's left out of pocket. I'll chat them out this. Let's see. 33. And destroying gas covers effect. That's like related to the save system, etc. Put all these up in update 8. Marker for the end of state of dev. Very disturbing when you're completely distracted from Satisfactory and you hear sounds that you're not sure if it's like a part of the charge. It's just a beam. Yeah, that just rolls into talking back about the previous question, so I'll take that chapter marker out. Oop, no issue. 3409. Just checking me DMs again. That's my question. While I'm in the middle of responding to DM, so that'll have to wait. Question factor marker. Another question, though. Oh, that already put it out. Adding in a catwalk playlist. Oh, I don't have a catwalk playlist. Oh. Odd. Oh, I have catwalks on other things. Now for the hard bit. What was the actual? Where is Lost Scott? Not release date. That's what it is. Now to remember to flesh out the description. See, see this. Your video does not include the contents of this is an announcement as stream bits available for viewing in Coffee Stain Studios. And over at the Twitch. Coffee Stain Studios football. YouTube channel. I'll be live on Twitch Shadow Watchers. Chapter marker for post announcement segment. In the middle of doing modular engine the thermal what's it wasn't I? Yeah, here we are. story beyond. That's the first important thing to check. Oh yeah, got the tab on. Make sure it's in the right place. Yep, that's that. This is the top floor, isn't it? Well, bottom floor. V20 as the outro, maybe. A space invader. And I'll have to do the shy 46 minutes. All of the metadata for these. Completely wasn't paying attention to see if anyone was swearing in that, so I think I'm gonna have to err on the side of caution and just assume that they might have said, you know, one or two swears. Do the damn thing. Stupid bloody bug again. Turn it off then turn it back on again. It's gonna make the pop up there up here. There we go. I wonder what YouTube's internal ticket tracker looks like because of all of the bugs that I've had. It's sat here for years. I think I've been. August 2020 is when I started the YouTube channel or something like that. Random question, why is the sky blue? Have to wait for the YouTube player to catch up with the fact that I'm wanting to play the damn thing. That was not connected. Yeah. Yo. This one on the end is going to end up being the stunk smart plate. Like, one of the things I could do, because like I know that these overflow lines are going to be the ones that are sinking, is I can actually merge them. I don't have as many belts, but that's got to include the possibility of doing something interesting. I think because I need the steel frames to run belts over between these two figure out that it might actually be a while before I set up the space elevator factory, because I'm gonna need steel frames unlocked first, which might be available now. But also I'm going to want to have the hover pack, so I don't have like the same tediousness I had over there of setting the signs up with having to build big ass ramps to go up and down with. Yeah, there we go. Smart plates too soon. In Discord the other day said that there was they suspected there was things on the surface of these. Now, I think the most of the rings just disappeared. Now, see, there we go, there's the things. I forget who it was on Discord who was pointing these out. I could look it up, but I can't. Like, my brain's like being a little bit mush all day. But it's definitely protruding from the surface. It's not like a texture glitch or anything. As you can see, it disappearing in the background against the star field. This is going to be syncing automated wiring. Oh. just using one of the other ones, which I'm not sure that it is. Nope. Oh, going in the wrong direction. That's me not paying attention, losing concentration, etc. Yeah, I'm gonna set the date playlist. Yeah, I used to set the date playlist in bulk, but then figured out, oh, it does actually preserve the order that you add stuff to the playlist when you're doing it from a Chronic Mind show. So I did that for a while. And then, unbeknownst to me, they broke that. Now I'm considering going back to... doing things the old-fashioned way, which is only like a minor inconvenience to get used to again. On the fuel for the chain, or alternate fuel for the chainsaw, that's relating to the update. Teaser not update 8. Fuzzled a bit there. video. Thank you, playlist again. This video. There's been something. That has been something, that one. Just had a reference to something from last week's stream. If it comes up in search, it does not come up in search. Well, let's make the assumption that it's in last week's stream talking about. State of dev. Maybe. Twitch phone. Twitch call. Nope. There we go. When do the French classes start is where they make the reference to Doctor's Lab. Oh, it was next to Ian Almut. No, these two on the end are going to be smart places, just one's sunk and one's not. Yeah, the next video. Up and running. Now, did I remember to add this to the data playlist? Yes, I did. I'm asking about the right ally. Experience from the console release. Yeah, this is going to be like riveting viewing where, like, instead of just long periods of silence featuring me wandering around the map building shit, it's long periods of silence with interspersed periods of intermittent periods of me like doing fuck. First flash, no, second flash, or not. Frameworks using something else. That's got to go down the magnetic field generator. Versatile framework. Put it down. Put Base elevator. Those two magnetic ones too. Just it, I guess. The enemy brain's completely tuning out on this like 1 minute clip, just checking here and out for if there's any sparing in it. Oh, there we go. What the hell is 30 seconds? Is it in the first 7 seconds? Yes, it is. Right. Reviewing the sentence preferably or words like hell or damn in the title, thumbnail, or video. So it's in the first 7 seconds, but it's not stronger profanity. Rather than double checking, why don't I just open the damn playlist? Let's reload it. It's going to be quicker. Oh, that's missing the normal Q&A prefix. One, two, three, four, five videos there. And we got one, two, three, four, five videos processed. Next clip. The one where someone's asking about Unreal 5.2 in update 9. Depending on release cycle, I wouldn't actually expect to see Unreal Engine 5.2 until at least update 10 or post 1.0 release. Well, unless for some strange reason the updates go a hell of a lot smoother. Few more seconds for YouTube to fuck up like normal. For now, we've got to add an additional line on here. That's a problem. Oh yeah, that was a bit messy part. Well, that needs to go on the Mac playlist. Plus I went back to the edit screen. I'm now going to have to close it up again. So we get another stupid bug in YouTube Studio. Like, one of my policies about, like, complaining about bugs is, like, don't complain about bugs if you haven't recorded them. But YouTube's feedback process is useless. You get zero feedback about bugs. It's just feedback. You are submitting feedback. You're not submitting a bug report with a ticket saying, like, how to reproduce, blah 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 blah. We fixed it, etc. etc. I kind of don't bother reporting defects to YouTube anymore because they haven't fixed any of them. Like the ones that I have actually reported. So why should I bother reporting any more, folks? One, two, three, four, five, six. Take out four of these. Then I can do a full zoom. So now we're playing again. I have to leave that for a bit. And we ran out of our thing. We've actually got a perfect excuse to go grab some Kiri or, you know, do a handcrafted bunch of thingies. Now, question is, can we land in the water from here? My estimation is either no or just barely in the shoreline, so we'll go splat. Just get that saved. YouTube Studio. Oh. Well, yeah, we're landing in the deep water. Well, we do actually have a safe exit from the space elevator factory now. Kind of hilarious. Now, ordinarily, like, that is a kind of building structure that I would put a hyper tube lift on, but like I stopped using those for like my cigarettes quite a while ago. Because what one of the advantages with the cigarette layout is you've got all this empty space around the side of the building, so I used to like, you know, run hyper tubes up the side so that it was like there would be one floor where you'd have like the line of all of the lifts. Now, they were kind of tedious to set up, but not like to the point where that was why I stopped bothering. So I'm gonna pull this at 3 for a decent number. Let's just go for 30. There we go. I've got enough plates to build a craft bench. No, I haven't. And I've left the craft bench down there, so that's good. Okay, I suppose I should pick up those crates while I'm here. Before I do the crafting. Hyper tube lifting. So there'd be a floor with all of them lined up. There'd be, like, signs placed on the floor saying what each building was before signs were a thing. I would dump the item on the floor. I might be having a false memory about the signs, but there was definitely a habit of dumping the item on the floor in front of the hyper tube, which was like okay for the most part. Like the problem came up when. Oh wait. Yeah. I mean it's fairly dumb. The problem would come up when doing thing. Whee! Yeah, the problem would come up with like if the flat items like iron plates would be like a little bit too flat to actually notice. Here we go, that's the Mark II belt upgrades. Items being too flat, you don't notice them. So if I was actually using signs, then that would have been a big improvement. But then once I started using the hover pack, I started realizing, well, running like what do you want? Well, we wouldn't put one on the bottom floor because it's the bottom floor. We would generally put it on the warehouse floor. Because, oh, you like you might need to go to the warehouse floor to get upgrades to do the thing, and also the warehouse floor would tend to be where the hype tube interchange was. So that'd be the most convenient place to put the bank of express lifts. Say express lifts. Going up the building this high. This high. would be kind of like very slow, but quite fast coming down. You know, the, like the full gravitational acceleration. What's it? So once you know the like the supreme usefulness of the hover pack became established to myself, see, why bother running express lifts and down anywhere except from the ground level of a tower to the floor of the, I say the floor, the ground level of the map. While we fill up on inventory slots, let's go and craft some shit. Let's see what this. Next YouTube video! People asking about Slits or the beanie. See, so they're talking about Bob Ross thumbnail. So I've got to go see if that's actually on the channel or not. Or if it was like one of puts on personal thingies. I suppose it could also have been like another release thing. There we go, release date customizer. Practice thumbnails of both of them, right? Okay, so that link in, pop open Coffee Stain's channel again. DM of thing. Okay. Is that only two? Really? Am I going to need more than two? I'm not setting up any other manifolds just yet, just that one, so. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm creating shit. thing going to be doing through the building as well. Yeah, concrete this direction. I'll just make that a little bit more aesthetically pleasing. Oh, yeah, that's what I was doing. I was loading up the Coffee Stain channel. It's just set for Bob Ross Jace thumbnail. I'll put it into the DMs. Overflow on door. Most one is the spare, that means we're going to be using these two. aiming for the end. That page isn't loading. Am I even on the internet? I'm showing as live, so what the hell's going on with that tab? Find something in Chrome Task Manager. Nothing with a particularly high CPU. The only thing with a high GPU is the high memory limit, memory footprint is the GPU. So we fill that. Well, it's taking a while to recover. Oh, there it goes. Yay, instantly back up again. YouTube thumbnails, let's look for those. Oh, the Snook Blood Wrath, there's that one. If there's a Jace one, I must be scrolling past it. Well, that'll be the merged output. Is it in the right place? No, it isn't. Smart with it correctly. Yeah, I did. How much output did we need here? 3 units a minute. So that's going to be 1.5. That's not even how the recipe on it. And now we can wire it in. that running. In properly. Nope. Top floors. Yep. That'll be smart bait. Space elevator. Thank you. Modular engine. Does this have any supplies? Yes, it does. If we put the supply stuff in, let's focus on getting repair that later. YouTube shit, yes. There we go. Afrobeat thing. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you. restore logs. Run the mod dimension floor, we don't want to go past it. Yeah, still not there yet. Down too far. I'll take the playlist. Yeah, Afro Beanie thing on there. LPG. Which floor are we on? To the engine. Not that one. I need to go double check which one it is. I think it's the one at the front, but it might be the one in the middle. Smart plate. Yeah, it's the one at the front. Oh, that space elevator thing, so it does go down. Right. This one, that's the magical engine one. really not sure what the third thing is. But we know the top one is the smart plate. What's the next ones? Oh, versatile framing for magnetic quartz. Well, thanks for sync. Not that one is, it's got to be head, but one in there. What do we do next? Link on QA site topic into that one. How much YouTube shit we have left to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, so we've got 6 YouTube videos left to do. I'd rather concentrate on just getting this sorted and then coming off. So we're missing signs on a bunch of these, so let's concentrate on putting the signage in. To do that thing I was saying earlier, I didn't want to do. That is onto the frame going to space elevator. Not only the frame, onto the engine. automated mining. Space elevator. Then we also have automated wiring for something else. That's for something else. Adaptive control unit. Space elevator. Going to adapt to control unit. And of course we've now run out of plate. What's next? Need 7.5 unit military firing, but the rest speed is 2.5, so we're going to be doing 5 unit a minute plus 2.5. Next, the default recipe is 2.5. Reading the wrong bloody thing. I mean, it's gone. Well, it's still going to be over 2 manufacturers. It would mean to over 2 manufacturers for the other manifold as well. That's going to be doing 5 versus 2.5, so that's just straight up double. One, two, three, four. Still doesn't look level. We'll do one more conveyor hall. Record. might have only been the top floor we can actually sleep from. Yep. Like, we're mostly good for rods for now. Yeah, we don't need to get any more concrete. I will leave that empty inventory slot there on purpose. One thing I'm thinking is, should I not just like, if I save here, take a break, it'd be a good stopping point regardless, but also it means I could get on with doing the YouTube stuff and then come back if I still can't sleep. So I'm going to do the slightly sensible thing for change. Yeah, I think we've established that doing YouTube processing during the live stream and doesn't quite work because it requires a lot more concentration than just passively listening for the beginning and ending of stuff. I think I would need like a dedicated piece of software built so I could do the entire thing in one go. So that's going to be all for now. And I might be on like later this evening, or I might not. It depends. But this week I should definitely be on tomorrow at some point. That's all for now. Goodbye.